The Great Depression and the Dust Bowl immediately bring to mind the stories of the Okies, refugees from Oklahoma seeking a new life in California. This was immortalized in the Steinbeck novel, The Grapes of Wrath. Yes, I know there are political undertones in the book, but just step back and look at the human story. And as always, I hope you enjoy this video, and thank you for your support.